These people sings it better than we do. They get all, they squeeze it all out, you know. We just run through it and sing the fire out of it, you know.
I'm 81 years old, born 1898, March the 5th. I started singing Sacred Harp when I was about 6 years old. And I've been singing it all the time. I first started singing in the kitchen, me and my brother. We sung it. We really didn't know what we were doing, but we were singing it. And the more I sung it, the more I loved it, until it come to be just some of me. I don't say I'm the best, but I do say I'm the oldest Sacred Harp singer there is in Dale, Coffee, Houston, or anywhere that I might mention. It's 91 that is able to say that they can sit up and sing. I want to say that we are doing our best to try to keep this among the people. We have taught a lot of children.
To Sacred Harp music that the map is to the road, whether it's 231 or 84, whatever road it might be, you stay on that road. But if you stay with those notes, you stay with the tune of music. Trying to freeze Sacred Harp music out. There's nothing that would take the place of Sacred Harp singing unless it's a hymn. Now, a hymn was sung without line or spaces. That's what the people first learned how to sing. So,
yeah.
But I want to say that the Sacred Harp music is written, and it's written by people that didn't have no education. They were led by the Spirit, like they said, all scriptures in the Bible is written by the authorization of the Holy Spirit. This song was written by the authorization of the Holy Spirit, which I might say two prophets, major and minor, which we have two prophets in the Bible, which is major, which is minor. And them the only two kind of singing we got songs we got in the Sacred Harp book. One of them starts with a lion, end with a lion, and starts with a fire, and end with a fire.
I'm the oldest Sacred Harp singer here in Dale County. And I love all of it. But Jackson go with me where I go. I'm sharing a fishing with him sometimes. All right. Listen, Eddie. Now y'all can sing with me if you want to.
I feel like I'm just fixing to have the Spirit to come in. And I get on some of the certain songs, I know it's coming in. And it don't come in there to make you jump and dance, but it'll make you feel good. It'll wake you up in the night. Them old songs are going to turn you in way in the night. When everybody may be asleep, that song will get on you, and you'll have to sing it over and over until you can go to sleep.
Singing with that old man ever since I was knee high to that old man.
Lord,
me just a little more time. Just give me just a little more time.